Is it ready? Can we begin? Man, I can't help it, man. We've got work to do.
No, Ethan Winters has been secured. He's alive and well, considering.
And Lucas Baker? Right now, he's our only link to the connections.
He's next on my list. All right, I'm in the mine.
Signal's strong. You're coming through loud and clear, Chris. We didn't get much from the first unit before we lost contact, but apparently Lucas turned the mine into his own personal hideout.
How many men did we lose?
Three of our best. Their last transmission was near a lab that should be just ahead. I'm going to need you to check it out.
Got it.
The lab is just ahead.
Any idea what Lucas is up to down here?
We're still analyzing the data, but it looks like he's been running experiments with an E-type mutamycete.
Let's hope those men haven't become a part of those experiments. Getting you out of here.
Leave me. It's too late.
We're both walking out of here.
I got news for you.
What?
That's not gonna happen. Oh, I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Now, you can try and take that off all you want, but I'd advise against. My hand might slip and...
Lucas! Stop!
Oops. Now, here's the deal, Chris. You don't follow me, and I'll bounce your head off the ceiling. The same goes for your little soldier brains, too. Adios. Muchachos.
Fuck.
I'm You're picking up airborne spores. It's the E-type mutamycete. Your mask will switch automatically to rebreather mode. Keep an eye on your oxygen tank to be safe. Your oxygen tank is at 50%. Looks like you're clear of any contamination. You should head back and get that bomb on your arm deactivated.
There's no time. I don't want to give that asshole a head start.
Understood. Just be careful. Don't forget about your oxygen supply. We finished analyzing the data we intercepted from Lucas. It's like we thought. The son of a bitch has been sending status reports on Evie to the connections. Find him and bring him in. We can't let this happen again.
Are you sure you just don't want to recruit him?
Chris, we've been over this.
Maybe the BSAA is convinced. If they weren't, I wouldn't be here. But working with Umbrella is going to take some getting used to on my part.
I know it must be difficult, and to tell the truth, a lot of our members have been with us since even before we reincorporated as a PMC. About all that's left now is the name. Let's just focus on the mission and maybe we can continue this conversation when you get back, okay?
Sure, whatever. You okay in there?
Redfield?
Don't worry. I'm gonna find a key to this thing and get you out of there. This ought to do it. Please tell me what I'm looking at.
I have no idea. It's something new. Exercise extreme caution.
Thank you.
Everything's all right now.
That's just what he wants you to think. I'm just the bait, and you fell for it.
What? Oh, shit!
Take the filter. I'm my mask. Hurry!
But you'll die!
I'm dead either way.
That's right,
Grace.
Just watch and
learn. Lucas! No! I can't wait to get my hands on that asshole.
Just remember, we need him alive, Chris.
Yeah, yeah.
ramrods should allow you to take down the new white mold variants.
Good. Thank you. Ugh!
Hey, you okay? Hang on. I'm coming. Marquez?
Ooh, wrong move, Chris, old buddy.
What the?
You can die now, Chris.
Fuck! Hey, you okay? Hang on. Hey, you okay? Hang on. I'm coming. Hey, you okay? Hang on. I'm coming. Hey, you okay? Hang on. I'm coming. Hey. Hey, you still with us?
Yeah, it's you. Thanks. I was beginning to think we'd been left behind. I think we can get out this way. Psycho. Not sure what's worse, him or those things. We gotta get out of here.
Over here. We can get out up through there.
Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me. Fuck! 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 Get this thing off of me!
No!
I don't know about you, Christopher, but I'm getting real tired of playing games.
Three men, Lucas. Three of my men dead because of you. This ends, and it ends now.
Well, I don't think so. It's about to be four dead soldiers in a minute. You're going to fail, then you are going to die.
Okay, we got a situation here.
We're on it, Chris. Head back to the central cavern and wait for further instructions.
Don't let me down. Canisters.
The storage space in the mining work area. Go through the red shutter door.
That's lovely. Goes nothing. I did it.
Take it off before it thaws and restarts.
Shit!
You all right, Chris?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Okay, Lucas. It's just you and me.
Showing a room located behind the shield machine.
Lucas?
It's possible. See if you can get in there to check it out.
Got it. Thank you.
Christopher. Still with us, I see. Very impressive, my friend. Very impressive. Let's just see how impressive you really are. Christopher, almost had you that time. Just how much more of this do you think you can take?
Okay, no more. more, all right? I don't have anything left.
You won't get any sympathy from me, asshole.
I know. I've done terrible things. Horrible things. I killed your men. I tortured them. And I enjoyed every second, soldier boy. Just like I'm going to enjoy watching you burn.
Commencing countdown to destination.
You hear that? Sounds like time's running out for you. Tick tock, Christopher. Tick tock.
You're gonna kill me, just kill me. For the love of God, shut the fuck up.
Oh, I wish I could stay and watch you burn to death. But I can't. I have it elsewhere to be. Bye-bye.
God damn it! Just a little more. Yeah, I'm fine.
We managed to intercept an email Lucas just sent out. Listen to this. Umbrella and Redfield have been taken care of. Dealing with them cost me some time. Cost them a lot more. But I can still get that data to you, but we're quits after that.
He thinks I'm dead. This might be our chance. Who'd he send it to?
We're still decrypting that. Just get Lucas.
Keep me posted.
Lucas. Lucas! Thank you.
Got your emails. We know you're funneling info to someone.
That's none of your goddamn business, Chris. A lot of people out there want to know about our little AV. A lot of people.
Your friends, the connections, know about this? They don't strike me as the forgiving type.
That's my business. You let me worry about them. You're about to have your hands full.
I can't. I don't believe it.
Believe it. It's over.
No. No way.
Just shut up and accept it, Lucas.
Love that, wouldn't you? Oh, boy.
So this is what it feels like.
Got a situation down here.
Infection is at critical mass.
Tell me something I don't know.
Oh, I got something for you. You're fucking screwed.
You're going to need to proceed with caution. Extreme caution.
Oh, well, that's different. Like it haven't been since we got here. Thanks for the advice.
Oxygen supply station ready for service.
Thanks for the advice.
Oxygen supply station ready for service.
Game over. Finally.
Chris, the data transfer is almost complete.
How do I stop it?
You need to find a way to shut down the server. There may be some transformer relays you can...
Crimea River. What's the sit rep?
The facility is clear. Even the newer breeds have been neutralized.
Then I'm out of here.
Perimeter wall is up and operational.
Good. Think we did any good here? Hopefully.
Chris, there's a call for you. You need to take it back at the camp.
All right. I'm on my way.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Please!
casualty here. Hey, I think she
was
a LCA.
What the hell you boys up to?
That's her, all right. Zoe Baker. She's still breathing. Call in HQ.
Did you say Zoe?
Sir, do you live here?
What the hell's wrong with her?
We're Zoe! Here to help. So everything.
What in God's name have you done?
Sir. Whoa! Stop! Stop!
Oh my goodness, Zoe. What the hell do they do to you?
Listen to me. We're here to help.
No, I don't believe you, boy. Tell me, what kind of help comes in a helicopter gunship?
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't get it.
You think I don't know who you people are with all these monsters running around here? Tell me, where did they come from?
It's not what you think. You don't understand!
Well, I don't understand! You see that girl back there? Look! That there, my brother's little girl. My niece, you understand? And around here, family is a righteous cause. And you ain't gonna kill my family! Now see, that ain't something I can abide.
For fuck's sake, she's infected. She's dying. And we're both gonna fucking die if we don't get the fuck out of here right now.
She ain't dead yet, boy. So I figure you better do something about it. Before I feed you two little friends outside.
Okay. There's a cure.
You're lying to me.
I'm not lying. I'm not lying. We were on our way to get her treatment, and you fucked that up when you jumped us. They're probably still waiting for us right now.
Well.
They took it to an old shack, not too far from here. It's there. I swear.
All right, you moldy motherfucker. I can take you fuckers with my bare hands. Boom! Jesus Christ.
No.
Was it? It won't be enough. She needs a full dose to heal completely. There's more at our base. Just untie me, and I'll take you there. Please!
What base? get Zoe out of here. No! We gotta get going. Soldier Boy said the meds were at some kind of base. Where in all hell did this wall come from? Looks like somebody left the lights on. That's good enough for me. Don't you worry, Zoe. Just a little further. Oh, come on. Not now, Gator. Just you wait here. I'll be back with something to make you better. Die, motherfucker! Ugh! the paddle boat. Damn it, you boys ain't making this simple. Oh! Gotta be the medicine.
Ugh! Come on!
This is it. Finally.
Take more than that.
Zora, I brought your medicine. You're going to be fine.
No! Damn, this whole place has gone to hell. He's gotta be up ahead.
Out of the way, fat fuck!
Ah!
Goddamn sacrilege.
Jack? What the fuck? Hell, Jackie boy. What's happened to you? Do this. What the hell is this? One of their fancy toys?
Ready for use.
Down for good.
Charging.
Charging. Charge complete. Charging. Charge complete.
Gotta be up ahead. Just you wait, Jack. Zoe's coming with me. Jesus, what happened here? Zoe! 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 Wake up! Wake up! You're just a rabid dog now. I'm gonna put you out of your misery. Bring it on! Oh,
So, hang in there. You gotta be all right now. Zoe? Zoe! Wake up, Zoe!
Joe? What happened to her? Are you okay?
I'm fine. Don't you worry about me. It's all over now.
Go, 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 go!
Don't move! Get your hands up! Get down!
Weapons down! Weapons down!
It's all right. You must be Zoe Baker.
Who the hell's asking?
Chris Redfield. Been looking all over for you. We're here to help.
Be just fine.
I was trapped with those monsters for 3 years. All of them trying to kill me. I can't believe it's finally over.
You gotta know. Deep down somewhere, they were still your family. And they loved you. Especially your daddy. Even in his final days.
We found her. She's a tough kid. Of course. Hang on. Someone wants to speak to you.
Zoe! Zoe, are you there?
It's you! I don't believe it. You actually made it.
We both did.
You didn't forget about me.
I told you I'd send help. And I always keep my promises.
Thank you, Ethan.